Buenas tardes.
Hey everybody, I'm here in Guatemala City. I'm gonna walk around. Kind of windy today, so I have to turn the audio down, so I hope you guys don't mind. I'm in Zona 4 and I'm gonna walk to Zona 1. Zona 1 has all the historical stuff like that, and that's what I'm gonna show you. It seems to be the area of the government buildings here. There's the Justice Palace. Fancy building there. That's the flag of Guatemala. There's a nice fountain over there, but it's spraying water over there. It's gonna get on my camera. It's been getting on my camera. Lots of police and security in this area. One thing I learned is the really old traditional Mayan people, they don't like you to take pictures of them or video. Huh? That's camera.
Camera.
Video. Just walking. Go to Zona 1.
Turista.
Si, turista.
Yes.
Solo coming to Arizona, uno.
Okay.
Security guy didn't like me taking video. To you guys. Nice place up there, it's closed. Here in Guatemala, there's more of the indigenous Mayan people here. put them on. Crossing the street's gonna be a nightmare. Like little urinals there, over there. See the urinals? Take a walk through this market. I don't want to get kicked out, so I'm just going to keep walking. I know some of you guys want me to video more, but I don't want to stop here. The indigenous people really don't like you to take pictures or video of them. The market is very large. Very, very large market.
Okay.
Metro there. You're on YouTube.
Bueno, pues ya venimos de estudiar y
bueno, pues aquí estamos nosotros saludando a todos. Es un gusto estar con ustedes.
Yeah. ¿Cuál es su nombre?
Richard. Richard.
Mucho gusto, Richard.
Bueno,
mi nombre es Jonathan.
502.
Mi nombre es Jonathan, el de Derek y el de
mi amigo
aquí
Diego.
Es Diego.
Yeah. Okay,
my name is Diego.
Yeah. Richard.
Llega eso. Chócala. Tiene que hacer la explosión así.
¿En dónde va a aparecer eso?
I came here before, it wasn't this crowded.